Hello everyone and welcome back to The Letters B. My name is Bobby and today I'm going to show you how to create a professional film look. All the effects that we are going to use are standard plugins from Sony Vegas, so don't worry about missing something. So how do we create a film look? There are four major keys that will let your footage look more cinematic. The first one would be an aesthetic camera shot, the second is color grading, the third are black bars, and the last key to create a film look is an epic soundtrack. All these things combined will create a stunning video. In this tutorial, we are going to talk particularly about color grading and how to create these black bars. I imported a video clip with no color grading in it, and as you can see, the clip looks kinda grey. To change that, we are going to add the effect color curves. This will give the footage a natural contrast. Keep in mind that everyone has his own view of the perfect color grading, and I'm just trying to help you getting used to work with these effects that I'm about to showcase. If you have never worked with color curves before, try to create an S and make sure that the clip isn't getting too dark or too bright. Then we are going to add color balance, and if you are new to this effect as well, here's a short explanation. You can use color balance to play around your highlights, so the brightest parts of your footage, the midtones, so most of the colors, and your shadows, the darkest regions. So I want to create a warmer look for the forest scene. That's why we're gonna stay in the midtones channel and add a little bit of red and reduce the green slightly. This way we create more of a red color grading instead of just plain orange. I'm fine with how the scene looks, but I still think it looks a little bit too orange. That's why we're gonna add another color balance and change the channel to shadows. This time we're gonna add just a little bit of blue to reduce the orange color even more. Making a tutorial about color grading can be pretty hard because everyone has his own opinion on what looks good and what doesn't. The two most important tips I can give you is to think about the atmosphere you want to create before doing the actual color grading, and also while doing so, adjust the sliders slightly. It's always better to have a more natural look instead of something that looks very questionable or over edited. Other very useful effects besides color balance and color curves are levels and black and white. Levels can be used to light up your footage slightly, and black and white can be helpful to either create a black and white look or simply take some color out of your clip. To finish off the tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create these black bars. Very simple, open up the pan and crop tool, hold control and drag either the upper or lower line to the middle of the preview, just like this. And there you go, we created a film look like scene. At the end, I would suggest to look for a good soundtrack. This will help your footage become even more cinematic. I hope I could help you with this tutorial. As I said, color grading isn't the easiest tutorial topic, but I thought giving you some basic ideas how to let your footage look more professional will help you for sure. If you want to support the channel, be sure to subscribe, like and comment so I can actually see that I could help you. Any form of support keeps me going and gives me new motivation to create even more cool tutorials like this one.